Hey guys, this is Miss Madison. Today we're going to read a poem for Poetry Month, and this poem is called Tug of War. I will not play at tug of war, I'd rather play at hug of war, where everyone hugs instead of tugs, where everyone giggles and rolls on the rug, where everyone kisses and everyone grins and everyone cuddles and everyone wins.